And before we get this little clam bake started, there are a couple of do's and don'ts I want to remind you of. Emergency exits are located to your right, left, and along the upper level. Please make note of the exit closest to you. If you need to leave the theater at any time during the show, use your doors along the upper level, because the light from the doors will anger the tiki gods. Flash photography is not permitted. And before we begin the show, please silence anything that rings, pings, or ding-a-lings. And now for the weather report. It's a beautiful morning here on the sunny South Shore. Honolulu, to be exact. It's going to be another gorgeous day. Highs near 80 and getting hotter. It's Bots! And a perfect day for fun in the sun!
California sun. No more books, no more homework to do now. Cause summer means fun.
Summer means fun. Summer means fun.
The girls are too fun.
Summer means fun.
Summer means fun now.
Friday movies, every night staying out till I'm past one.
Forgot all about the library, she told her old man now.
And with the radio blasting, goes cruising just as fast as she can now.
And she'll have fun, 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 till her daddy drinks a tea with her bed.
Fun, fun, till her daddy drinks a tea with her bed.
Well, the girl is there, but she walks up and drives like an angel.
She can see the goodbye, or the reason why girl is here in her ears now.
Yeah.
and gasoline that's big enough to live in.
You said it, Scooter. The sun is out and the honeys are hopping.
What? Easy, lover boy. Today is the last day ever for this beach.
What?
I'm afraid it's true, gang. The beach is scheduled to become a parking lot first thing tomorrow morning.
You're so smart, Teddy. I guess that's why I dig you.
I dig you too, Marty.
You're so cute.
Bubbles, you think everything is cute.
I think you're cute, Sandy. Really far out.
Can it, lover boy? Didn't you hear the beach is going to close forever tomorrow?
I'm sure we can get something.
Very optimistic, Scooter, but the reality is, this beach is gone, Daddy-O. Gone. Tomorrow.
Well, not unless we come up with the $10,000 to pay off the developers.
That's a lot of peanuts, Dad.
Yeah.
Speaking of peanuts, excuse me, you know who can help us out?
Who?
What's he doing in Hawaii?
Why, he's riding the waves to get ready for the big surfing competition.
Whoa.
I hear first prize is $10,000.
That's the exact amount we need to save this beach.
You're right!
Easy, guys. He has to win the surfing competition first.
Hey! Oh,
hey! Air Snoopy is proud to announce the arrival of Flight 8039. With non-stop services from Maui to Honolulu, will passengers please place their seats in an upright position from all of us here at Air Snoopy? Aloha!
Whoa! Hey, gang! Did you all see that plane?
That wasn't just any plane.
What?
Well, I meant that it's touching down with a particular Beagle on board.
Guys, it's gonna be Snoopy's plane. Let's go!
I can't believe Snoopy is on his way! That is some Beagle!
Oh, Snoopy's amazing! He's a World War I flying ace, a best-selling novelist, and an award-winning Christmas decorator! I love Christmas!
Fred.
Oh.
Okay, so everyone, when Snoopy gets here, let's give him a special beach welcome!
What a keen idea!
Awesome! But here comes Snoopy!
Bye. cats.
Oh.
What are we gonna do now? The beach is totally doomed.
I don't know about you, boys, but guess what, ladies?
What?
I heard that there's a new lifeguard down at Station 17 near Dead Man's Cove.
Sail away from Dead Man's Cove!
Sorry.
Anyways, they say his name is Bill, and he is so dreamy.
I heard there's a curse on Dead Man's Cove.
That's just something they tell the tourists to keep them away from their pirate treasure.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Where are you going?
Man, all the girls ran off.
That's what girls do. They steal your heart and run away. If they're from around the block or across the ocean.
Well, what I love are those Californian girls. And what's better than fun in the sun?
Fun in the sun with
girls!
Well, East Coast girls are hip. I really dig those styles they wear. And the southern girls, with the way they talk, they knock me out when I'm down there. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California girls.
I was afraid to come out of the locker. I was as nervous as nervous could be. I was afraid to come out of the locker. I was afraid that somebody would see.
Whoa. 2, 3, 4, tell the people what we wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that we wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. So in the locker we wanted to say,
if we didn't win the money at the surfing contest, what are we going to do about the beach?
Yeah!
We could do what my dad always says and get jobs!
Oh, no!
My almost $10,000 a year.
Let's no more, Kiki. We don't have a year. We have a day.
Yeah.
The steamrollers and bulldozers arrive tomorrow.
Hi, Cats. Hey. We're probably found on the beach. It's a flyer. It says there's a dance contest starting
right now.
The first prize is 10,000 clams.
Look at that. He's right, 10,000 clams!
Yeah.
That's a clam.
And with Snoopy's classic dance moves, we'll have the money to save this beach in no time.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's get our moves
on. Right, we show us moves.
Let's go.
At a weekend dance, we like to show our class. I play it cool and it's slow, and jump and we dance fast. I gotta
dance.
We're gonna do the twist and it goes like this.
Come on, let's twist the moves off with my summer.
Yeah, the name of the dance is the Peppermint Twist.
Bop she wop, bop bop she wop.
You'll like it like this, the Peppermint Twist.
Bop she wop, bop bop she wop. Round and round, up and down. Round and round, up and down. It's round and round and up and down. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump.
That's right, as the winner of the dance contest, you win 10,000 clams! What? What? What do you have to say about that?
Clams? Actual clams?
Yes.
When the flyer said clams, I thought it meant moolah.
Yes.
Well, I guess I'm the gang. Kiss the beach, goodbye!
Work on our tan.
Oh, well, that's beyond the pale.
That almost made sense, Fred.
Right, thank you. All right, girls, I guess this is it. One last day of fun in the sun. Better make it count.
Well, I calculate there's less than 20 minutes of sun left, and I'm not going to waste it.
Come on, guys, go ahead. We are going to stay here and you're staying on the beach. Oh, one last ride.
Well, now what, genius? Surely you have some big idea to save the beach.
Oh, yeah, of course I do. Snoopy, you have any big ideas?
Dead Man's Cove?
Stay away from Dead Man's Cove!
I'm sorry.
Dead Man's Cove?
Dead Man's Cove!
Whoa! Will you stop saying Dead Man's Cove?
Dead Man's Cove!
Fine, fine. Whoa. Hey, Snoopy, what about the hidden treasure down at you-know-where? I didn't even say anything.
All right, I don't get it. What's the big deal about it?
I wasn't gonna say it, jeez.
Legend says there's a great pirate ship loaded with gold sunken right off of our coast. The treasure's never been found, and they say those who go searching for it never come back. Rumors say the treasure's buried right under our nose.
Oh, yeah, listen. If those who go searching for it never come back, then I go searching for it, because, I want to come back.
Well, at least we can say we tried everything. All that's left to do is get ready for the big luau tonight.
Maybe the surf gods have a surprise or two waiting for us. You never know.
Fine, it's luau time. Come on.
Not quite yet. Watch this, everybody, okay?
And then night fell.
Dude, out of sight.
Thanks.
It's just my thing. See ya.
Yeah!
you would like to say.
The gods have heard your joyous music. Where the surf meets the sand is a magical place. The sun and the beach is a place for the whole human race.
Yeah!
Oh, and dogs, too.
Of course. All hail King Snoopy.
All hail!
Huh? The rain and the fire, the beach you desire, though the clouds were leaky, the treasure you seek is in the tiki. Wait, what?
Oh, oh, oh!
Oh, whoa!
Aw, Snoopy said we did it together. Friendship and pirate treasure saved the day.
That was the best day at the beach ever.
You say that every time.
Yeah, but he really means it this time. Yeah.
The world needs more beaches and less parking lots.
Whoa, yeah, and thanks to Snoopy, we get to come back to this beach every day this summer.
I'll be a beach baby in the sand from July to September.
Sounds good to me.
Sounds fun, fun, fun to me.
Well, you can come along with me, cause we got a lot of things to do now. And we'll have fun, fun, fun to do.
Scooter, Bubble, Ginger, Daddy, Labrador.